Hi, this video is about the YouTube keyword tool alternative. Do you want people to find your YouTube videos on YouTube and Google? If your videos appear on the first page of YouTube or Google, you'll get traffic that you don't have to pay for. Ranking multiple videos have the potential to generate multiple streams of free traffic on a continuous basis. It all begins with targeting the right keywords. YouTube got rid of their keyword research tool some time ago. However, the Display Planner tool from Google is a great free alternative. It gives you detailed demographics, including how much advertisers are willing to pay for each click. Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com. Here's how to use the Display Planner tool from Google AdWords. Go to google.com/AdWords, click sign in, click tools, Display Planner, click search for new targeting ideas using a phrase, website, or category. I'm going to put in dog training, select your country, language, click get ad group ideas, and click individual targeting ideas. And we want to go to filters, click none, and click none down here, and check the video box. Click save, so you've got all your keywords here. You got relevance, and you got the cost per click, and you also got impressions per week. And here you got all your demographics. Now you can drill down to the individual keyword phrases. Let's click on dog trainings. So for dog trainings, we got the weekly network inventory, which is about 10 million to 15 million impressions per week. And we see that's 18 to 24 is the most popular age. And male is 46%, female is 41%. Parents 23%. Most people are searching on the mobile. So you can see just by that one keyword phrase, you're getting the weekly network inventory of 10 to 15 million impressions. You're getting the age, the gender, parental status, and the devices that are being used to search for that keyword phrase. You also find how much people are paying, cost per click. So you know the dog trainings is a good buyer keyword because people are willing to pay up to $1 per click.
Here are two action steps. Number one, create a list of phrases containing multiple keywords. I've discovered that long tail keyword phrases are easier to rank for than targeting a single keyword. Number two, create a video for each keyword phrase. Place your main keyword phrase in the title and use your secondary keywords in the description and tags so it will show up for suggested and recommended videos. That's it, now you know how to use Google's Display Planner tool to find keywords that people are searching for. You'll then be able to rank videos on YouTube and Google to generate multiple streams of free traffic. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.